Hello, welcome back, guys. Another PS2 emulator for Android video. The Eater SX2. You can download it from Play Store. It's free of charge. And the device that I'm using are LG V50 ThinQ Android 11, everything stock. It's not rooted, everything stock. Okay, let's begin. And setting, maybe some on some other video, I will do it. Okay. Let's begin. Does it support controller? Yes. Does it support external SD card? Yes. At the moment, I'm using external SD card. That's where my game are located. Hold on. The save state.
And for information,
at the moment the speed are at 2x. I didn't show the resolution. I can show you how to show the resolution at 2x. You can also a lot of setting. I'm still using the default setting. Show resolution. One, two, eight, zero. That's mean 720p. Scaling at 2x. If compared to Diamond PS2 on this SD855, this one a bit faster, then less glitch, and the button on the screen, especially the R3, the camera R3 across. The on-screen button, is it over here? You can use the dual analog. More button. L3, R3. L3, R3. Done. Camera. Stop. Where's the? Oh, this one out three. Yeah. Woohoo! What can
Watch
I say?
Out. The ceiling's giving way.
What can I say? Whoa, whoa. So I am not using the on-screen. Overlay auto height. See the graphic less glitch.
Yeah.
about that. The audio also synchronized. Big drop FPS 40 plus FPS. If you set it at like oh, the button auto height. To get the setting. Excellent. One egg. Let's try it. One egg. The graphic, more or less. At least the one egg. Speed 40 plus or so. Falcon.
When enemies surround you, do not concentrate on just one. Attack
Falcon
in different directions.
Ah, Falcon better. Very bad. Increase for the more 3 egg using Vulcan. Slower. Two egg are better. No need to use the higher resolution. Map mapping. Interless. Pioneer upscaling. These shadows. Wow, graphic perfect, speed perfect, everything perfect, no argument. Well, because I'm hiding the game page, so the game setting hidden. Have to save state. You can save state over here. You can lock the state over here. Safe state, no problem. So the on screen vibration of touch gliding touch. Oh, you can use the touch screen gliding also. A lot of setting. Well, that's it. Hope you enjoyed the video. Once again, thank you for watching and stay tuned for the next video.